Sean and Fakel Young reporting for Kids First. Today I'll be reviewing the movie The Maze Runner: The Death Cure. This movie is an action-packed film that will take you on an emotional roller coaster. The special effects and the way that the characters interacted with each other had me on the edge of my seat throughout the whole film. This movie is based on the novel series written by James Dashner. This film is about a young hero named Thomas, played by Dylan O'Brien, who embarks on a journey with a few of his comrades to rescue an old friend, as well as to find the cure to the deadly disease spreading out, known as the flare. My favorite part of the movie is when the cranks fight back against the Wiccan. The fighting scenes, the explosions, the fire, how the buildings start crumbling down, the whole special effects scheme seems so authentic, thanks to Flip Bester, Lee Gilmore, and Joanne DeBeer. There wasn't a part of this movie that I did not like. I hope that I can see it again. I give this film 5 out of 5 stars and recommend this movie for ages 14 and up. You can catch The Maze Runner: The Death Cure in theaters January 26th.
Please tell me.